obviously not the outcome you're looking for today. In your opinion, what do you think, what caused you guys to fall short today?
It was an energy thing. It was an energy and an effort thing. I mean, I think 21 turnovers, they scored 32 points off our turnovers. That's hard. Mm-hmm. You know, that's hard to beat a good team when you do something like that. And it starts with the starters into, you know, 1 through 11. You know, we all can be better. I think we know that, we understand that, especially in front of our home fans. And I know we want to put on a better show, but the good thing about it is game 3, you right. know, and we still have time to build. Not too much time. We don't want to dig ourselves a hole, but we have to understand who we are and continue to build on that.
So in your opinion, what is the team's, you know, personality or character? Obviously, like you said, it's early in the season, but what, you know, what is that this team's identity is going to be?
I think it's still a work in process, but, you know, I think we're definitely going to be defensive-minded. Obviously, we have one of the most talented groups in the league, and we know that, and that's 1 through 11. But, you know, we have to be that team that demands respect on the defensive end, and then our talent takes over for the rest. And I think that's something that we have to continue to build. Obviously, we've added pieces with Liz, but this league is so hard. You know, everybody's so good, and I think once our chemistry clicks and we're able to find exactly who we are and be the best version of us that we can be, that's when you'll see us at our best.
Okay, and last question.